Good morning. It's around 4:45 right now, and sorry. It's time for me to get up and to start preparing the sandwiches and get dressed. And headed to the bus station. But I need to wake up my brother too. Oh, crap. I'm so tired, guys. I slept less than 5 hours. I think it was around 4.5 hours. I think I'm gonna fall asleep on the bus a couple of times today. So good morning again. And I'm sorry if today's video is gonna be a bit weird. But it's a trip day. So you know how it's like me vlogging in front of other people. Not that comfortable just yet.
Thank you. iPhone is not good one.
We're back from the fun, and as soon as the bathroom's empty, I'm gonna go to get ready and go to sleep. So question of today is life fair? Yes, no, sometimes, not today. No, life is not fair, because if it would be fair, there wouldn't be starving kids, there wouldn't be wars, there wouldn't be that 1% of rich people that rule the world. So, no, life isn't fair. And in my case, life could give me a break from everything. What do you think? Is life fair? Yes, no, sometimes, not today. Write in the comments down below.
Thanks for watching. I'm having this video for the mind. I was in the mind.
And good night.